A few things that I want to get out of the way before we start. I'm perfectly fine. Don't worry about the video title or anything. Everything is completely fine. I'm not posting this video to get sympathy or pity or anything from you guys. I don't want sympathy in the comments, or that's not the whole purpose of why I'm doing this. And as a YouTuber, these videos are typically the ones that you try to avoid making, because as a YouTuber, the best thing that you can do, and just in a portion of, you know, life and everything, the thing that you want to do is do more than you say. And in YouTube, when you're in a little bit of a slump, it's bad most of the time to acknowledge that slump and make it more apparent to your viewers, instead of just shutting up and doing something about it and just showing that to your viewers. But most of the time, upload more, and then all of a sudden your viewers would be like, hey, you're doing a lot better. I just noticed that you're doing that. So these vlogs, most of the time, are not really necessary. I don't know if this one's gonna be, but I feel like because of everything that's gone on in my life, this one's sort of justified. I'm sorry for being a bad YouTuber. I know it sounds a little bit harsh for me to say, just let me soak in my own despair and everything for right now. Let me just run you down a time lapse of things that have happened in the past couple months and why I'm making this vlog in the first place. For those who don't know or don't watch me or just been living under a rock, November 5th, a couple months ago, well, a month and a half ago or so, was the day that I moved out into my new apartment. Three cheers! Yay! The reason why I'm saying sorry is that before I moved out, I made a promise, or I should say a foretelling, I suppose, to you all, saying that when I moved out, I was really stoked because it was gonna be this amazing productivity booster for me. You know, I was gonna move out of my parents' house. I didn't really get too much natural light. I didn't feel that healthy being there, and I didn't really feel like my mind was in the right place. And I move out to this apartment that has this beautiful ocean views, that have these windows that go all the way from ceiling to floor, and it would feel amazing every day. And even if I stayed in my room for 10 hours every day, I'd still get natural sunlight. I would still feel like I'm, you know, active and awake in my day, and it'd be the best thing in the absolute world. It's been the opposite. Take November 5th. We were fine up for about a week. After about a week, from November 12th, I'd say to around November 25th or so, Kara was sick. Really badly sick. Like, it was a pretty nasty virus, and I didn't take care of her for a very good while. I had to tend to a lot of chores, and it was really just a very big downer that basically a week after Kara and I moved out into our first own apartment, our own home together, she wound up getting very sick. So that was really not fun. The even more not fun thing was that, you know, about a week after she finally got better at being sick, you know, not being sick anymore, and we had finally readjusted to getting back in that productivity grind, our ceiling decided to cry us a river, literally, and leak, which put us out of commission for about 10 days or so. That was not fun either. And then the God above decided that, you know, to test me even more, after the ceiling was fixed and everything was perfectly fine, and the humidifiers were out of here, and everything was back to normal, 2 days later, I would wind up getting sick. Which currently right now, if you can't tell because of how crap that I look, I'm pretty badly sick. And it's just a cold, but it's a pretty nasty one. It's not like, you know, just a little, it's more along the lines of, kill me. Okay, that whole thing was mostly exaggerated, but that's pretty much how it's been for the past week. The unfortunate thing about YouTube is that you kind of have to have a perfect life for the most part. When it comes to uploading videos every single day, you have almost no leeway for anything wrong to happen. Otherwise, you're gonna get, you know, into pretty big of a slump and your productivity is gonna go down and stuff like that. That's basically what I've been facing for the past week since, well, actually, sorry, not just from when I've been sick, but basically since I moved out, everything has been, you know, pretty much take care of everything but YouTube. And I'm really sorry because I've made a lot of promises in the past couple months that just because of things that have happened have not really been kept. I've been replying to comments as much as I need to. Like, for the first time in my YouTube career, I haven't really been listening to comments. I haven't really been, like, reading through comments on my videos, and I don't really know why. And I haven't been keeping up with promises on series. Minecraft, Ark, and Rocket League are the three things that I currently upload right now. And none of them are consistent. Holy crap, my schedule is bad. Minecraft is not as frequent as it needs to be, and Rocket League and Ark are both not as frequently, sorry, as consistent as they need to be, and they still both need to be uploaded even more often than they are. It's just, and my videos are still getting out like really late in the day, even though I said everything was gonna be fine. Listen, just I've been not the best YouTuber in the world because on top of not being able to keep a very good upload schedule, I've also promised a couple people some things. You know, I said that I was gonna start up the Skybound Let's Play a couple weekends ago, actually, and that never happened. I still want to. I really, really want to. And I also said that I was gonna bring back the Q&As on Saturdays, and that never happened either. And I still feel really terrible about that because I even put out a Q&A for the Would You Rather or whatever, and the whole tweet and everything, I just never got around to filming it that day, and I don't actually know why. I just, overall, and also the Vegemite, Coder, it's still here, we still have it. I'm gonna eat that Vegemite if it kills me, which it probably will. I've had a lot of things on my plate that I've not, unfortunately, been able to keep. And it's just been a bad situation for everybody involved. Kara, unfortunately, she's not been going through the best time either. I mean, I don't know how she could be, you know what I mean? Moving was supposed to be a great thing, you know what I mean? I'm not saying this shit's not the worst thing in the world, you know what I mean? Nobody is deathly ill, nobody has been, you know, marked up with anything really bad, and it's not like the apartment got permanently flooded and we can't have to move out again or anything. This is not the worst thing in the world. And it's part of the reason why I said before that I don't want any pity from you guys, because there are people going through so much worse things. So it would be wrong of me to complain about any of this, because people get sick. Shit happens. It just so happened that we both got sick at this very glorious time, which maybe they had something to do with each other. Who absolutely knows? And then the apartment leaking or whatever, leaks happen. It all just so happened that all of this happened around the same exact time at the most inconvenient time. And here we are right now saying sorry, because it's just, you know, at the same time that I don't want to really get in front of a camera and show a soft spot on YouTube. And I mean, I don't mean soft spot in, like, you know, emotions and feelings, because I've been showing that very, very obviously over the past few weeks with everything going on. But I'll say it again, these vlogs are not really the best for a channel, because they come off desperate, they come off, you know, like I'm not actually taking action, you know. I just pray that everything will be better, and I'm never this kind of person, because I don't believe in, like, New Year's resolutions or anything like that, but my God, I really hope the start of 2017 is a lot better than how this has been right now, because ever since November 5th up until right now, my sickness, you can probably hear it in my voice, I'm kind of getting a little bit clogged in the back of my throat. I want to apologize for not being the greatest YouTuber, unfortunately. I know I need to upload Minecraft more often, and let me just say something really fast here. I know there's gonna be a lot of people saying, Brandon, chill off for a little bit, dude. You know, take a break, come back to YouTube when everything's feeling better and stuff. That can't happen, unfortunately, for two reasons. Number one, I've been keeping daily with videos. Daily videos for two freaking plus years, and I am not gonna let that shit slide just because some things that happened in my life. I'm not gonna let it go. That's something I hold pride of, is never missing an upload a day, which might be a sort of silly, you know, goal to keep, but I think it's a pretty cool one, in my opinion. And the second thing is, too, is that if I take a break, my channel dies. The point of everything, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the promises that I made and the fact that with real life and all that sort of thing that, you know, I just haven't had the most time in the world to really focus on YouTube. And I want to say things, I see them getting better, because when I think of all the wrong things that can happen in life where, you know, I'll be taken out of work for a week or two, I think of, like, you know, Kara already got sick, so that's knocked out. I got sick, so that's knocked out. Our apartment freaking flooded. What other things can go wrong? And I'm inviting myself for karma and bad luck to invite itself into myself, but, like, what other bad things can happen? You know what I mean? If there is a fourth thing, like at the end of all of this, if there is a fourth magical thing that happens where I'm out of work for another 2 weeks, you best believe that I'm just deleting my channel. I'm just gonna start uploading daily on Nodnar, for crying out loud. F to Pay Respects was a good channel. Also, to give a fact as well, this all happened around the same time as Christmas too. So unfortunately, we had planned to have this big Christmas or whatever with Kara's grandma and her family and everybody coming down and stuff. That now is being changed as well, because my house is kind of filled with a bit of an illness. So I'll be able to have my family down, but Kara's grandma, unfortunately, has been diagnosed with cancer a few times in her life. She currently doesn't have it at the moment, but she is very, very, very susceptible to illnesses, so she can't be around me or any of this at all, which is, you know, kind of putting our Christmas plans a little bit of a what on earth do we do? So in the middle of me trying to feel better and keep a daily schedule and everything like that, we still also have to plan for Christmas coming in a few days, and I wanted to have this, like, awesome Christmas vlog or whatever of the fully decorated house and stuff like that. that can't happen now. So really, everything's just been, it's all just been a bust for the most part. Above all, I hope you all are having a fantastic holiday break. Whether or not you celebrate Christmas or you celebrate anything else, or maybe you don't do anything. Either way, I hope you're all having a great December. I hope you're gonna have a great 2017. Here's to a better 2017 than the end of 2016 that I've had, and I think the entire world in 2016 in a nutshell hasn't really been that great, and I'm feeling a little bit of it myself right now. I love you guys very much, and I know this is a very cliche YouTuber topic and everything, which I don't usually like being the one to, you know, to be like, yeah, just this entire vlog feels like a cliche YouTuber thing. Like, I'm sorry, things will get better, everything will, you know, start up from here. Know that things have been kind of rough on my end, and again, I'm not asking for pity because they've hardly been rough in comparison to what a lot of people have to deal with, and I've still got it pretty good. Just as for making videos and having a clear mindset, which you need for YouTube, you need a 100% clear mindset to make videos every day. Hasn't really been the case with me, unfortunately. So I'm still out there. I'm still just doing everything that I want to, and I want to be a better YouTuber come when everything, you know, ends off. You know, when I'm finally feeling better and we can start, because our apartment also isn't clean, by the way, so we got a lot of other stuff we got to deal with, but just, I'm sorry for, you know what it is.
I'm so sorry, this vlog was just me rambling. I hope you get the point.
This vlog could have been 30 seconds long and it would have gotten the entire point across. I suck at these, man. I love you all. Have a great day.